Hey, what's going on? Hello, welcome to Venice's Kitchen, better known as the Rajan Bajan. Now today I'm making up some codfish cakes and I'll show you guys exactly how these delicious little hors d'oeuvres are made. First, the codfish is already boiled. I boil most of the salt out. Actually, you want to have a little bit of the salt still inside of the codfish. Make sure with your fingers, clean hands always, that the fish is very finely crumbled together so that when you put, you know, your mixture together, everything will be, you know, will combine very smoothly together. I'm going to blend my seasonings together. I have my onions, lots of onions, my scotch bonnet, very spicy, black pepper, a tiny, tiny dab of salt, not too much, just a little bit, because it's already salted. I'm going to take a little bit of water and add to my mixture and blend. Okay, let's go ahead. Okay, everything is blend nicely. Now I just pour inside of the codfish, making sure I have all that delicious seasoning inside of my container. Okay. Wash my hands. Now I have to get my wooden spoon. My wooden spatula is always good to use. I'm going to combine the fish and the seasoning together. Now, this is very important. I'm going to add a little bit of potatoes, white potatoes, to the mixture. Make sure that they're cooked very soft. Now, I combine the potatoes with my mixture, fish mixture. Have to make sure it's very finely mashed together. Actually, you can taste, because it's already cooked, to see if it have enough salt. Let me see. Delicious. Okay, now everything is finished. I'm going to add, I have 2 cups of flour. Okay. Add some water and mix. Making sure all the flour from the edges gets in the middle. Make sure you fold the mixture in. See how beautiful it's looking already? Now, I'm going to take a tablespoon and like this, drop it into the pan. Make sure the pan is on medium. You can make them whatever size you want. I usually like, instead of making the big size, I have a lot of people's feet, so I usually make very small portions. Make sure your oil is very hot when time comes to put in your mixture. It's going to be so delicious. Now I'm going to get my fork just to make sure they're not burning. Beautiful. All you need is that golden brown color. Just crispy enough. Always put paper towel in the platter or the bowl to make sure to suck the oil out of it. Buy some of those toothpicks that have the pretty, you know, the pretty color paper. And they look amazing on the platter. You can eat them alone like that, or, you know, you can have it with bread or, you know, just a finger food. A lot of people do not like spicy, so you can cut out the Scotch bonnet pepper. You know, it would taste just as good, but I'm an island girl, so I have to have my Scotch bonnet. No, they're finished. Mmm, delicious. The whole smell is in the kitchen. I'm going to transfer them onto the paper towel to sap some of the oil out of them. And before you pop one of these in your mouth, make sure they're cooled off. But you do not want to burn your tongue off now. See how beautiful that looks? Wow. Now what you can do, you can take the toothpicks. I was telling you about the pretty toothpicks that have the paper on top. For parties, that's what you can do. I'm going to call my daughter She's a big fan of mommy's cooking. And let her test the first batch of codfish cakes. Okay. Here we are. Okay, let me taste.
To die for.
Thank you so much for cooking with Venice, Rajan Bajan. So hope to see you next time. And voila.